smooth out of you. Take care.
I heard that all. Sometimes you feel like a duck, sometimes you don't. Audio man is a duck, and now I'm gone.
hey, I heard my boy out there. I just flipped vertical. You jumped right up in my radio, little moon somewhere.
Chew, doggone it.
Well, come on, get your shoes on. Come on, go with
it. Alright, they got a White Castle down there, right?
Hey, Roger.
As long as you got a White Castle around there, Audio Man will go too, dear break.
Hey, Audio Man, we ain't got one. We'll get you one, right?
Yeah,
fourth five,
I appreciate it. 454 ain't no doubt, man. I like them White Castle burgers. That break, break, break.
Well, who you are, dude? Yeah, I got more in Daytona, but over this Tampa area, there's too many of them.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know. Yeah, man. 144, he would be all up in it. Oh, man.
Okay, we're going back to my down condition, kind of changing. 0454, Big Block down in Tampa, we gone.
Alright, Big Block, take care down there, man. Have a real good evening, without a doubt. Big Block, 454, Audio Man, the weakest radio around Canton, Ohio, is back out. You called. I'm trying. Who's that out there calling my name? Who that out there calling Audio Man's name? Audio Man trying to wave right back. You didn't hear nobody call him there, huh? Swampy, shame on him.
Behave yourself, 919. I'm trying to eavesdrop on Ohio.
I guess old 109 got out of there a little bit early tonight. Guess old 109 got up out of there a little bit early tonight, no doubt in my mind. Swampy, you're sounding good up this way, without a doubt, and I'm back out.
Alright, yeah, I'm under construction. I got the other tower, 10-footer tilt tower, sticking in the air. I gotta make a mound up against the shed and I can continue on, but in another 3 weeks, I may have it up in the air.
You going with the Moonrakers, right? You going with the Moonrakers or quad?
No, I got a, where I had the Element Cross, but I'm going to the four element star because I had that beam here. So, hell, I want to put that thing up.
410 rods on that, man. Hey, whatever gets you out there and gets you talking, man.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm fond of them Joe guns. You know, the rakers are nice, but I like the square boom.
A square boom is an awesome thing, without a doubt, man. But I say go with quads. Go full wave, man. But being that you already got what you got, you know, you're going to want to put up what you have. But, man, I'm telling you, I don't see myself ever going back to doing a half-wave antenna. My main thing is full-wave, man, without a doubt, dear Tempo.
Hey, look at this quarter-wave antenna. It's 8 feet tall. It's 8 feet from the base up to the tip.
Oh man, it's just real smooth all the way around, man. You know, that's the thing. 1 through 40, dude, I have a 1 to 1 wave. 1 through 40. It's just a whole different world, man. You'd have to experience how it receives and how it transmits to really understand it, dear Tempo.
Yeah, well, I got a Mako out there. That thing is like 21 foot long or something. I ain't dealing with something like that, you know. My antenna's so simple to put up, and hell, it works. It ain't nothing special, but it works. And I stay as tuned to 28. I don't go nowhere. I'm on the good time gang.
Right. I can dig it, Swampy, without a doubt. But, I mean, my antennas are super simple to put together, too, man. They're not difficult. I kid you not. They're really not difficult. But, you know, it's kind of like I don't have white noise in my radio. When there is no conditions, you wouldn't even know my radio was turned on, man. That's the truth. I always know when the conditions are rolling in because all of a sudden I start hearing and boom, next thing you know, you guys are talking. Yeah, that's just the difference between my antenna and that's the difference between full wave and half wave. You know, full wave antennas, man, if there ain't nothing going on, you ain't hearing nothing. It's totally different on that part, and I love that part, you know. If it's going to be quiet, let it be quiet. I don't want to sit here and listen to it go, you know what I mean? Static with full wave, brother. That's all it's to it. You don't hear that static. You don't hear that white noise. You don't hear that pink noise. That's what I'm talking about. You know what I'm saying. Hey, Mustang, you know what I'm talking about. You've heard my radio enough times. When I ain't got no conditions, I ain't got nothing in my radio, dear Fotan. Yeah, that's another reason why I got a couple different reasons why I like the full wave, you know, better than half wave. I mean, hands down versus wise, it's just, I don't know, it's not, to me personally, you know, my opinion, I just think full wave is a whole better antenna altogether.
Yeah,
and they're not difficult to put together. No sir, no sir. They're super simple to put together.
Tell me, quit trying to put them big block Chevrolets on his little small block Ford.
Heard that I did. Was it sound like I moved down to Florida there, Kimmy? Hiding in that backfield over there, Kimmy.
Nah, man, I'm getting a whole bunch of noise from here around Southwest Florida.
Hey, 919, Southwest Florida. One more time, make it me.
It's like a no mother nature around Southwest Florida.
We're losing Mother Nature. No strain, no pain. Take care, my friend. Looks like it skips over.